Now to Arkansas, Park and Police Chief Robert Lee Thomas is facing criminal charges tonight. West Memphis police say Thomas was arrested after threatening to shoot and kill three members of his family and then himself. In a police report, Thomas's wife claims he pointed a gun at her, choked her, and threatened to kill her, his sister, and his father. Thomas is now facing one charge of aggravated assault.